Okay, going inside, there is the great room, nice size dining area back over here. It's got a 6-chair table, but you could expand that out quite a bit. Wood burning fireplace, nice vaulted ceiling, all tongue and groove. These are the four French doors leading out onto the deck on the creek side. Stairs going down. And here's the kitchen. Countertops are Formica, they're not solid. They look good. Okay. And going back this way, we have one bedroom. Good size. Looks like they've got a, I guess maybe that's a queen, but you could definitely put a king in here. French doors going out onto the deck on the creek side again. Closet. And bathroom across the hall. Shower stall on this one. This is probably laundry, let me open it. Yep. Full size machines in the laundry room, a laundry closet. And let's go upstairs. Another shot of the great room from up above. So here we have a loft sitting room. Bedroom, same size as the one downstairs, I believe. Private balcony. Bathroom up here on this level, and this is a full tub here with shower, pedestal sink. And I'll stop this video and go to the basement.